Girl, everybody, what's good, what's good, what's good? Welcome back to another reaction video. It's your boy, Corey. Back for another reaction video for y'all today, man. I am tired, bro. You know what I'm saying? Drake did drop a song, you know what I'm saying? For the react to it, it's called 8 a.m. in Charlotte. Why ain't 8 a.m. in goddamn Toronto? What you switching up with Toronto, bro? Toronto dry shit out that joint, man. Shit to do out that thing, shit dry. Shit giving Alaska vibes. Dry, boring, all that. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, for all the dogs, man. For all the dogs. Hey, I can't wait till the album drop to midnight. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to react to it probably like, man, I don't know about the night, but probably tomorrow morning. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to react to the album. Oh, I'm going to react to one of his songs on the album, but I'm going to write some more. You know what I'm saying? But, hope everybody enjoy y'all day, man. You know what I'm saying? I got to get this reaction out before I go to work. You know what I'm saying? Because you know your boy got to be on his shit. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't your shit, what is you here for? You know what I'm saying? Go get it, man. Go get that money, man. I ain't got time to be around nobody that ain't getting no money. And you ain't got no motion out here for real, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because, look. If I be around, you know what I'm saying? Somebody ain't got no motion. And I got motion, bro. They gonna feel like I'm bragging. You know what I'm saying? So, everybody got a, you know what I'm saying? Team, man. Everybody got some emotion. Everybody got shit going on. Everybody got to have shit going on, man. You know what I'm saying? For yourself. You out here. Man, let's get it though, y'all.
This is something. Tell me about your beautiful
little Drake
that you sold me.
So, it's the same story. So the goat was running away from the other monsters and the other animals. And a flower blocking the way. So the flower was on fire. The racing car was maybe helping the goat. And there was some stairs. Who's like a jail stairs, and there was one person who was like on top, and he got killed by the trap.
Okay, so it's almost like a little story.
Yes.
And what is SCW?
Not a word.
So it's not a word, but I just wanted to write SCW. Smart.
Okay, you like those letters?
These kids now they're smart, bro.
Daddy's name is next to the goat. Does that mean that Daddy's the goat?
Yes.
I'm the goat.
Daddy goat.
Daddy goat.
Daddy's by Drake is the goat.
And do you wanna talk about how much money you got for your beautiful drawing?
Oh please.
He's an old police. He ain't mean to talk about that. Charles Moore, my man, you know what I'm saying? That's a good thing. You ain't tell nobody what how much money this not there ain't doing anything. Like Ice Spice on there, y'all.
Yeah.
You sure Drake ain't put a baby in ice?
I ain't on the road. You can hear it in the voice. Still get this shit off.
Let go, Drake.
The money speaking for itself. I call it fortune tell. Five top from a bitch that work at corporate sales.
Oh, my Lord. He started all good already, y'all. Hey. Let me run that back real quick. But that boy is talking that shit now already. Goddamn, Drake just started already. Goddamn, cool out a little bit.
Chinchilla, you shot, we skiing out of.
Let me run that back, man.
Yeah. I'm out here on the road. You can hear it in the voice. Still get this shit off. Look. Money speaking for itself, I call it fortune tell. Five top from a bitch that work at corporate sales.
Hey, he said that nigga voice off, though, man. You know what I'm saying? He still spin on you niggas, man. He still shitting on y'all niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? This nigga Drake, man. For all the dogs, let's go, man. How many hours we got, man?
Chinchilla, you shopper, we skiing out at Courchevel. Breaking news, they try to kill him, but the boy prevails. I leave for tour and my niggas fucking go to jail. Preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves. It's weighing heavy on my moral scale. No.
Preaching for the dogs. Man.
Try to kill him, but the boy prevails. I leave for tour and my niggas fucking go to jail. Preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves.
Preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves. Let them know. Let them know. That's how I talk about, baby.
It's weighing heavy on my moral scale. Knowing they gon' sell another Citizen Kane. They think they Orson Welles. Walking Chanel, they like, how the fuck you need more Chanel? I got these cats tucking tails on four quarter sales. I'm used to seeing tears drop over enormous meals. The restaurant clears out, faint echoes of Lauryn Hill. I say we gotta talk about us, I feel like Jordan Peele.
I feel like, man, that's what I'm saying, bro. This nigga Drake is better than Jay-Z. Jay-Z can never, look at Drake longevity. Man, come on, bro. He way better than Jay-Z, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Tell I'm getting under your skin like an orange peel. Cause your words don't match your actions like a foreign film. And now I'm silenced in the lamb like the horror film. Things get quiet after me stating the obvious. Things get kinky after 15 years of dominance. That October sky is looking ominous. The money is autonomous. Shout out to Oliver North. He out in Rome doing Toronto shit. And Jeremiah the watchdog. You niggas know what time it is.
Who Oliver North? Who that is, man? Who that is, man? This shit hard, Drake. Man, that's what I'm saying, bro. Put some respect on Drake's name, bro. Jay-Z would get crushed by Drake in the verses, bro. Because what hits Jay-Z got now in 2023? Don't talk about what he had back in the day. I don't care about none of that. What you doing now, bro? Now, 2023. None of you niggas that be rapping back in the day ain't got no hits, bro, right now, to this day. You niggas trash, bro. You niggas fell off. Drake is the best rapper, second best rapper. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a damn who the third, fourth, fifth. I don't know. It's Drake. Yeah, it's for all the dogs, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Jay-Z ain't all that, bro. Y'all keep hyping this man up like he done something. 2023, he ain't did nothing. You ain't dropping no hits. You ain't really, you know what I'm saying? You not really that. You with me? Shit. Fuck Jay-Z.
The watchdog, you niggas know what time it is. I'm in and out of Houston hobby so much, I'm a hobbyist. Hoes waiting on cinch in the lobby, that boy a lobbyist. Savage got a green card straight out of the consulate. Where I go, you go, brother, with Yugoslavian. Formal is a dress code, dog. So many checks owed, I feel Czechoslovakia, nigga. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Bro, this nigga killing it, y'all. This nigga killing it. Like he always do. Let's get it. Let's get it. I can't wait till that album bought it. Bet you the album go number one. Man, I better go out. Man, y'all had y'all chance go number one, but
nah, I'm moving different right now, for real. Like, I feel like if Mike switched out the glove for the pen, like, this shit just too enticing right now, you know? Look.
Ace the Robert.
Diamonds do the silly dance, I raise up the wine glass. Metal detectors beeping and security bypass. The numbers going up, someone pull up the line graph. The days are going by.
Somebody pulling the line graph, oh my god!
Like I'm living in time lapse. They talking to Adele like you majored in finance. Shania Twain notepad, I'm making it line dance. You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dine at.
Getting gangster on us, man. A lot of these niggas know, bruh. You ain't robbing nobody, bruh. You know what I'm saying? You better pray before you do it, nigga. Stop playing with Drake, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep thinking Drake's sweet for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, he think us light-skinned niggas sweet for real, bruh. We ain't sweet over here, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting tired of you niggas. Oh, man, y'all keep thinking we all light-skinned niggas sweet for real, bruh. All light-skinned niggas will take your bit for real, man. Stop playing with me, bruh. Light-skinned niggas will take your bit, bruh. Handsome, I'm handsome and all that, man. Light-skinned, what, boy? You, bruh, I will take your girl for real, bruh. Your girl walk around the street, man, she gonna be looking back at me. What? Man, stop playing with me, bruh. Tired of you niggas be thinking all light-skinned niggas sweet now. Let's get it, Drake. 10 out of 10, baby. For the dogs. Stand up. Let's go, baby. Man, I'm hype, baby. Hey, bro.
I swear we like a bitch. Strong, cause nigga, that's where you dying at. Mob ties, I swear we like a bitch with fine sisters and fine cousins. The family all bad. I'm preaching to the dogs about cleaning their images. I swear I'm like the young TD Jakes to my menaces. Long-
I'm preaching to dogs about cleaning their images. Come on now, man. You gotta.
Kiss goodnight, PDA for my nemesis. 300 acres, PGA on the premises. That's what's really bragging, like this verse in parentheses. I'm giving hits to niggas on some don't even mention.
Oh, giving hits don't even mention this. Oh my lord, that nigga Drake that gave you niggas some gay going
down. Don't even worry about it, man. You get me back whenever. Or don't, you know. It is what it is, I guess.
I'm giving hits don't even mention it.
Look. You young boys take some of that money and set it aside. Not having enough to pay your taxes a federal crime. You niggas obsessed with.
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Wait, did he diss this young boy though? Did he really diss young boy? I don't think he did, y'all. Nah. Everybody keep talking about he dissed NBA young boy. No, he didn't. Fuck. Play with me, bro. I'm gonna see.
Everybody. You young boys take some of that money and set it aside. Not having enough young to boy. Pay your taxes a federal crime. You niggas obsessed with me and it's not on no hetero vibe. Handle beef so quiet, you think that I'm letting it slide. Next thing.
Oh, yeah. He did that. I had it heard out again, man. You know what I'm saying? We all had to hear that again. If you already heard it once, man, shit, fuck it, man. I'm slow shit, man. I'm y'all. But nah, he really did this to NBA young boy though, y'all. Dang, bro, like top. I mean, they both one of the top rappers in the world. NBA young boy and Drake. Like who better than both of them? Let me know something. Who got, man? Anybody better than Django, Drake, and NBA young boy? But they're one of the two top artists in the world, bro. You know what I'm saying? Tough flight and security, Craig.
No, we tiptoeing past enemy lines. Just me so long ago, we making your memories fly. Conspiracy theory.
Hold up. Wait.
Start floating around like a Kennedy guy. I'll probably hold a grudge against you guys till I'm 75. They niggas lying for a living, I couldn't relate. We all gotta lay in the bed we make, but that couldn't be Drake. You forced a lot of fake love on real ones stood in your face. That's why you got deserted by your niggas like pudding and cake. I got you on camera
back. Pudding and cake? What the? Hey, hold on, Drake.
Got deserted by your niggas like pudding and cake. I got you on camera bowing down, but the footage is safe. Thank God, another USB to put in the safe. Thank God, at the crib, dipping my foot in the lake. I swear that y'all turned me into the villain, I couldn't escape. Not saying I'm the best at what I do. I'm just saying that it's me versus whoever wanna lose. Pick any one of the who's. I got two tools for new crews. RIP to the DJ from Houston, we lose screws.
All these two shit, man. All these two.
Coppers, pop lights, and news crews. Niggas steady crying to my daddy, well, boo hoo. You probably heard a lot about the boy, well, true.
That boy, the true. Hey, man, I love to see, man. This is just, hey. Man, this was hard. No lie, no homo. Chill, pause. Hey, look, I catch y'all niggas in the next react video, man. Y'all leave a comment, like, subscribe, and all that, man. Shout out to Drake, you did your thing, man. You're a motherfucking legend, boy. You something serious, boy. You something serious. I'm saying? For all the dogs out there, man. For all the dogs. Lay y'all, man. Peace. Hey, ladies, I ain't calling you no motherfucking dog, man. I ain't calling you no motherfucking dog. Like, chill out, little, man. Chill out, little baby girl. Chill out, baby girl. Love you too, baby girl. You know what I'm saying? I love all my beautiful ladies out there, man. But all my niggas out there, man. For all the dogs out there, bro. Hey, look, if you stand on business, if you got there and treating your girl right and all that, man, you know what I'm saying? You staying on personal with the boys, man. That's for all the dogs out there. Shout out to you niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? Lay out, man. Peace.